Hey guys, how's it going? Marco Münster speaking from Smart Brain Academy. In today's video, I want to talk about the power of habits because everybody got some habits. The question is if you have good habits or bad habits, okay? And it's always your decision to change your habits. I mean, me for example, I'm a little bit messy with my desk. Not anymore, but I have been messy with my desk in the past and that for a long, long time. I mean, I had something like stacks with papers everywhere, okay? And then I stacked them all together to have one big stack. And that's not a good thing to have because it was just messy, okay? But I decided to change this. And I actually decided it from one day to another day. And now my desk is really, it's a workspace, okay? It's all clear in here, and I have enough space to work and to put something on it. And it's really your decision, okay? What you want to do. And if you want to have those bad habits or good ones, okay? And it's always like your habits serve you. Maybe it's better when you have a messy desk. I don't know. Maybe it's serving you better. But for me, for example, it's not, okay? It's better for me. It's serving me more when I have a clean, good desk. You have to see, you have to decide what's best for you, okay? If you want to change some bad habits, then do it, okay? Make the decision to change. And me, for example, I made a few decisions, okay? For example, I want to make every day a video. It's a habit for me, okay? If you start with doing something and you do it straight for 30 days, then it's getting or it's already a habit, okay? Then it's not complicated anymore. It's not, oh, I have to do it. No, it's already a habit. Okay, when you write a journal, for example, if you write every day a journal, then it's something normal. Okay, it's a habit already. It's not something you have to do, or it's hard to do because you do it anyways every day. And I decided to do a video every day and to work on my blog every day. That are my habits. Okay, and I decided to change it from before with making a video. Sometimes every day, sometimes just every second, every third day, to make a video every day and write maybe a blog post every day. Okay? And everybody can do it. Okay? Just decide what you want to do. Do you want to have good habits or bad habits? It's your decision. Okay, guys, that's it for today. Like always, have a look underneath the video for my 9-day bootcamp series. I provide a link underneath. And yeah, take care and we see us tomorrow. Bye, guys.